Hey guys, today I'm going to show how I grow and use chickpeas in my kitchen. For this, I used empty plastic box which I got it for food delivery. Using electric solder here, I made holes to the lid of a box. Once done, I added two folded tissue paper to retain moisture. You can replace this with cloth also. Sprinkle water on tissue paper and then add 24-hour soaked chickpeas. Germination will be fast with 24 hours of soaking. Cover it with tissue paper and sprinkle some more water. Close the lid, keep this inside shady place. This is after 2 days. You can see germination of seeds. Just sprinkle some more water if you feel tissue paper is dry. Close the lid and keep this in shady place. I am opening this after exactly 5 days. Wow, you can see tiny leaves. In this stage, add water to the box. Keep this outside in shade place. Look at this beautiful box after 10 days. I usually don't keep this in direct sun. This entire process has taken exactly 15 days for me. This is ready to harvest now. I change the water every 3 days, that is just 3 times. Other than that, I didn't take care of this much. I used chickpea leaves and carrot combination for making fry. For seasoning, add oil, mustard, chana dal, red chili and garlic for nice flavor. Add onions and salt, fry them for a minute. Add chopped carrots to this. Let this carrot get cooked. Meantime, chop our chickpea leaves which we harvested. Once carrots get cooked, we'll add these leaves. This will get ready super fast as leaves are very tender. Try this and let me know how you liked about this healthy recipe.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.